I'm sorry, we're doing this again. We're doing this again.
Yeah, I'll do a spot.
Are you jealous of me and Marble's love?
No, I'm fucking weirded out by it.
What?
Because you just talked into his butthole.
I made one of these videos in the past where I asked you guys to roast my dogs. No one goes on the internet with the sole purpose and intention of insulting dogs, okay? I asked for this because I think it's funny, and it seems like you guys think it's funny too. You guys wanted a part two to this video, so it's actually your fault. You guys are the sick ones. Shame on you. So we are going to roast my dogs again. Unsurprisingly, most of these are about you being allegedly dead, which started in the last video and is now on a trajectory that is out of control. Legit thought Marbles was a vegetable you glued ears to.
Aw, Marbles, we didn't glue ears to a vegetable, we taped them.
Jenna, I love your videos, but you should seek help. Playing with a dead dog isn't healthy.
There's one correct piece of that statement.
What?
That your relationship isn't healthy.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No,
we love each other. I'm his birth mother.
Oh my god, me too.
Her dog is so dumb, it sort of makes me sick. I would hate to have that dog. What's the point? You could drown that dog and it'd wag its stupid tail while you did it. That one's like an actually mean comment, but it's still pretty funny. Jenna, Marbles, are you alive? Marble. That series of emojis really does capture his essence. Jax Films doesn't throw his dog a pool party. He also doesn't carry around a dead rat in a suitcase. Are you okay? He just like went into another dimension. His like eyes rolled back and he disappeared for a minute. Marbles is basically a bag of dust that sometimes walks. Marbles looks like a crack baby. No, you don't look like a crack baby, honey. You look like a crack adult. Crack man. How are you gonna roast a dog that's already dead? Look behind you. It's the ghost of Marbles. If you literally roasted Marbles, he would be more alive than now. Marbles is a lil' bitch. Oh, look, we have a comment from Jax Films himself. When I traveled to Mexico 2 years ago, I forgot how to say garbage in Spanish. I showed them a pic of your dogs, and they understood. King Claudette and Sunday do this? The dogs together look like some sort of fucked up Chipwich. You do, you look like Chipwich feeling. If you rolled an actual marble on the floor and had Marble race it, he'd lose. I would actually put that to the test, except I think Marbles would be too scared around an actual marble to do anything. He would just wag his stupid tail and let you do it. Here is a picture of a sweatshirt that someone tweeted at me. It says, Jack's two vanilla ice cream dogs versus Jenna's dog, Mango, Cement, and the dead one. Marble, I need you to be alive and prove these people wrong. Please show people you're alive. What? It moved in your fucking face. Take that. The floor is education, Marbles. What you lack in education, you make up for in beautiful spirit. Look at all this spirit coming out.
Literally no spirit.
It's pouring out of it. That's it, honey. That's all the roast. People just saying you're a do nothing. You're a deuce. Some stuff, aren't you? The internet's gonna make fun of you again. Are you okay with that? You can insult me right to my face and I still like you! Oh, okay.
She really wants that rose.
Your dog Watermelon is fat. See, I see what you did there. Peach looks like a rejected McDonald's chicken nugget. Peach looks like Jar Jar from Star Wars. Is it bad that that's like kind of true? Why are you crying? Do you want to get made fun of? Like you can wait your turn. Papaya, Maple, and Square constantly look like they have no idea what's happening. Oh, so now she's Papaya.
She has tits.
Damn, girl, you need a bra for that.
Why does she suddenly have tits? Did she just hit puberty?
Oh my god, we need to make you a tiny bikini top, girl, then you'd be fucking hanging out. Why does Peach look like this giraffe? Let's make her sit like that picture. Sit on your butt, not on your side. Sit, good girl.
She's so
basic. She won't sit. Peachy up. Sit on your butt. Why are you on your side? She's like, because... Sit on your butt. Perfect. She does look like that giraffe. It's still Peach's turn, bud. Okay. You know, the only thing fat about Peachy are these beautiful boobs that she suddenly sprouted. Hell yeah. Peach is a fat version of Ad.
You a pointy hamster?
Pointy hamster.
You a sharp hamster with fucking tits?
Papaya is the blonde in horror movies who dies first. She's like, oh, what's that? Your dog's heads look like bicycle seats.
Okay, also, very accurate. Like, exactly the shape.
It's like a perfect bicycle seat. Look at these shocks, wow. This roast came directly from Pop Sockets. Pop Sockets, of course, made these. Just ordered my Kermit and Marble Pop Socket. Now I need a peach one. Any way you can make that happen? And they responded, we want to make a joke about Peach being too big for the Pop Socket, but JK, we love Peach. Oh my god!
Peachy, don't worry, we'll make Pop Sockets for iPads and you'll be perfect size.
Julia! Peach is so big, I'm surprised that Marble isn't continuously orbiting around her. Peach seems like she's the rebound in every breakup.
That wasn't bad, right? Want me to make you a bra now? Does Peach. That feel better?
Oh my god.
Kermit's just like, whoa, them titties?
All right, Kermit, it's finally your turn. Are you happy? I love how emotionally insecure Kermit is. That's how I interpreted that comment. Why does Kermit look like a kid who really doesn't want to put sunscreen on? Kermit the kind of guy to go to the beach and just get a rash. Kermit has Cushion's disease because he's just fat and lays around like a cushion. It's Cushing, you insensitive fuck! You called Kermit a condom, but I don't think he's ever felt safe in his life. Kermit is ugly from most angles. Not all of them, but most of them. Kermit is the fucking embodiment of a clingy man child that lives at home until he's 40. He's 49. If Kermit could wear glasses, he would. They would look just like yours, Julie. Do you live at home with your mom? Oh my god, I think they help his eyes.
He's like, well, I can see so good right now. Is he blind?
I think he needs dog glasses. How many balloons can Kermit fill in a minute with his heavy breathing? Probably enough to lift Marbles off the ground. Kermit looks like you pressed the copy button too many times on a printer and ended up crumpled in with no color. Oh look, a comment from Jax Films. If Hangover had a hangover, it would look like Kermit. I don't know who hates Jenna more, Kermit or Jax Films.
Kermit, give me a kiss.
Oh, does that look like a dog that hates me? In your face, Jax Films! Kermit's the friend people pretend to like because they feel bad. Why Kermit always looking like he have a whole ass rotisserie chicken in his mouth? Kermit should be in the SPCA commercial. In the arms of the angel. You know what's actually bad is that when people see him often in public, they ask me if he's a rescue because he's so nervous. And I say, no, I've had him since he was a baby. And they're like, was he abused? The floor is not crying for 5 seconds. The floor is being nervous. Kermit represents me the first time I ever got high. Paranoid, crying, and needing someone to give me things, but vehemently rejects it. That's Kermit all day, every day. This just says, monotone screaming, with a picture of Kermit's face. I feel like if you left a rat in a bowl of radioactive liquid, Kermit would happen. If Kermit was human, he'd definitely live in a cold, dark apartment and only leave to go to his job at a computer supply store. Yeah, I think you're right. Kermit looks like he's seen his 90-year-old grandma naked and can never forget. Kermit is the type of person to ask the teacher to assign homework.
No, he's the type of person when the teacher forgets to collect homework to remind the teacher.
Oh, excuse me, miss, you didn't collect our homework from last night. I'm pretty sure Carpet cries more in one day than me on exam week. Somebody called you Carpet. Kermit looks like he writes smut about paisley fedoras. Kermit is an anagram for I'm wrecked. Ceramic looks like he's holding back tears after being told to order his own pizza on the phone. And finally, but why not roast Ad? He looks like a literal toupee. Look at that fucking toupee running. Dude, have you ever seen a toupee run like that?
That toupee is fat.
Dude, that toupee fucks. They just tried to have them sit on here. This is what they did. No, you're too big to sit.
Peach.
Well, yeah, I hope you guys like this. Part 2 of reading mean comments about my dogs. In all seriousness, Jax Films, I know you've been roasting my dogs, but happy 11th anniversary on YouTube. Congratulations, it's a really big accomplishment. We're all very proud of you. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. I put out new videos every Wednesday/Thursday. This is all good fun, ha 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 ha. Okay, I'll see you next week, bye.
Leave your
dogs in the garbage.
Below.
Take the trash out
in the next episode of Yai.